There are situations where we want to stop trying. We become tired of doing endless efforts, but we fail to get a single ray of hope. All the doors and windows seem to be closed. It appears very dark. You are not able to light a small candle even. Is this the signal of stop continuing with your efforts? Is this telling you to discontinue with your hard work? If I deserve to receive the results as per my wish, only then I need to work, else I will not work. But who knows about results? No one can actually predict results because we are supposed to only take the action. We are not familiar with exact results. We cannot forecast future either. Then what should we do? Before discovering the answers, let us discuss some examples. What if you don't know swimming, but you accidentally fell inside the pool? Will you not try till your last breath to come out? Will you choose drowning, or will you try to the best possible extent? You see your own child starving for last 2 days. You had less food to feed him. Will you continue to see him hungry, or will you go out and do the best possible task to get him food? Your friend is stuck inside a lift for last 15 minutes. He's shouting and crying for help. And you obviously are not a superman who can break the door of the lift. So will you go away from the situation, or will you think of alternatives? Now analyze the suitable answers for all the three situations and bring that situation into your imagination for which you have tried endlessly. Close your eyes and think of all the efforts you have done so far, but the results seem to be nowhere in the picture. Just imagine for a while. Today, when you decide to quit, after a few months or years, will you be happy without it? Will you be satisfied with another alternative? Will you be okay to settle with something which you never ever wanted? If your answer is no to all these questions, then immediately you should think of not quitting. Trust me, your inner voice will give you the signal and not the present situation. The circumstance can be worst, but if your inner voice, your gut feeling is asking you to continue, please follow that with full trust and enthusiasm. The destination is near when it seems to be far. If not the big door, but a small window will certainly open for you. Stick to your struggles. Stick to your hard work, even when nothing is right. Because that is the time when definitely we should not quit. Don't overthink about the outcome. Don't give up on anything that you love or you are passionate about. Let people say what they want to. Even they are not fortune tellers. Follow your heart, because it will truly take you to your destination, irrespective of any hurdle that come your way. Thank you.